when we walked together back in days gone by. Sunlight skies forever, passions running high. We were young and foolish as I count the years. Now I taste the bitterness of my tears. And I cry all the time with the hope that you'll be mine. The world will never change us, my love for you remains. Just trust it cannot stain us, we have stayed the same. Life is made for living as I count the years. Now I taste the bitterness of my tears. And I cry all the time with the hope that you'll be mine. Wishes as I count the years. Now I taste the bitterness of my tears. And I cry all the time with the hope that you be mine. And I cry all the time with the hope that you be mine.
Not too much to this song. I was listening to the radio one night driving home, and I heard Speaker of the House Paul Ryan say something that he was unhappy about, and he said, "Well, you can count me out." And those words kind of stuck in my head, and I liked it. And right after that, I changed to a channel that had this minor blues thing going on. So I kind of put the two together, and this is what I came out with. Count me out, oh count me out. Wicked ways will kill me one damn day. Count me out, oh count me out. Give me some peace of mind. Walking along the railroad tracks, trying to clean up my soul. Finding you've got a heart of ice instead of a heart of gold. Count me out,
count me out,
oh count me out,
count me out.
Wicked ways will kill me one damn day.
One damn day.
Oh, count me out,
count me out,
oh count me out,
count me out.
Give me some peace of mind. Tempting me with your sweet evil ways, treating me like a troll, feeding me with your poison lies,
shit from an ice cream bowl.
Count me out,
count me out,
oh count me out,
count me out.
Wicked ways will kill me one fine day.
Count me out,
oh count me out,
count me out.
We
wicked ways will kill me one damn day.
One damn day.
Count me out.
Count me out.
Oh, count me out.
Count me out.
Give me some peace of mind.
Count me out.
Count me out.
Oh, count me out.
Count me out.
Your wicked ways will kill me one damn day.
One damn day.
Are we doing?
Like I said, that was that.
Are we doing that was then and this is now? Well, this is actually written by, I think, all the fellas in the band here.
Yeah, I think it was our friend.
And I wrote the lyrics. We're not going to dissect it any more than that. Something a little different style for us. Kind of a halftime feel, so it's a little tricky to do without drums, but we have the melodica, so it solves and makes everything swell. So. Did you like the melodica?
I thought it was excellent.
What is a melodica?
All right, this is the song. This is a song I wrote.
There was a band from Los Angeles that used to play in the 1980s, a rockabilly band called The Blasters. And they were great. I loved them. And they had a song called Crazy Baby that I really, really enjoyed. And as kind of like an homage to them, I did this and kind of changed the lyrics, changed the notes, changed the tune, and still call it Crazy Baby. So here's how it goes. Got a crazy baby just as pretty as can be. You think that she's an angel, but there's more than you can see. You think that you're in love, but she just takes you for a ride. Beneath that pretty angel, there's a devil deep inside. Pulls me down, pulls me down, drives me way down, down, way down, down. She pulls me down, pulls me down, drives me way down, down. Way down, down, my blue-eyed crazy baby, she just won't leave me alone. She drives around my house at night to see if I'm at home. She calls me on the telephone all hours of the night. I swear to you, she does it so that she can't start a fight. Pulls me down, drives me way down, down, way down, down. She pulls me down. Way down, down, way down, down. She knows my every move, every thought within my head. She comes to me in dreams when I'm lying in my bed. I got a crazy baby just as pretty as can be. As long as she's around, there will be no peace for me. Pulls me down, pulls me down, pulls me down. She's way down, down, way down, down. She pulls me down. Way down, down, way down, down. Crazy baby, you'd better run away. Just stop right in your tracks and walk the other way. She's got eyes that shine like sapphires, you just can't look away. And once you get a hold of you, there's nothing left to say. Pulls me down, pulls me down, drives me way down, down, way down, down. Pulls me down, pulls me down, drives me way down, down. Down, down, she pulls me down, pulls me down, drives me way down, down, way down, down. She pulls me down, drives me way down, down, way down, down.
I wrote this song, it's called This Time. It's really about insecurity, and sometimes I'll get insecure about different things and people I love and just don't know. So that's kind of the genesis of this, and then I add, you know, some obtuse language so that it's not too obvious what I'm talking about. It's called This Time.
Is faded to gray. The fighter now has nothing to say. Resign myself to insecurity. before I go.
No, I was going to say, you know, in our concerts, we play a song that was actually written by Dolly Parton, or first done by Dolly Parton, and then later done by the Eagles, called Seven Bridges Road. And we really liked, or I really liked how it had, like, a four-part harmony. And since the four of us sing together, I thought it'd be a nice idea to do a similar song with four-part harmony, and that was really the idea behind this. And then where the words came from, I can't really tell you. You know, I guess I got this idea of thinking about somebody who's dreaming about being up on the stage and, you know, playing like they're a rock star, but they don't really know how to get there. So a lot of the references I put in the song were pretty old, so I called it The Stage (parentheses 1973) because there's a lot of stuff in there about vinyl and 8-tracks and stuff like that. So,
right,
so this is called The Stage.
All your life you've dreamed of being up upon the stage while you play songs of love and sex and hope and fear and rage, dreaming that you'll be a rock star breaking free from your life's cage. But it takes more than just dreaming to get up on the stage. Music's been your life ever since you were a child, playing all the songs that you could get and Ronco could compile, playing tracks till they failed, worshiping the rock stars even more when they got jailed. Yeah. dreamed of being up upon the stage. While you play songs of love and sex and hope and fear and rage, dreaming that you'll be a rock star breaking free from your life's cage. But it takes more than just dreaming to get up on the stage.
So the story behind this song has a little more meat behind it. There's a condition, a disease called hemophilia, and it's when someone is born without one of the clotting factors that makes their blood clot. And that means that when they get bruised or just overextend themselves sometimes, they can start a bleeding episode internally that just continues and continues. You guys, you know, normal people have them all the time and they don't realize it because everybody else has the normal clotting factors to make the blood clot and stop bleeding internally. So anyway, I have this disease, hemophilia, and I got to hearing at one of this hemophilia sessions I was at that kids in the third world country have it really bad. So they don't, you know, they're not like a rich country like the United States. They don't have access to this medicine that is available now that you can infuse in yourself and add your clotting factor and keep yourself from bleeding. And sometimes, you know, even if they have access to the medicine, it's very expensive and they can't afford it. So what they'll do is, you know, whatever they can pay for, they'll draw up a portion of the medicine, infuse it into the patient, and then throw the rest of it away because they can't pay for it. So this really got me thinking about that. And so the first verse in this is about children in the developing world. I call the song Little Boy Blue because this condition mainly affects males because of the way it is. And then the other verses I just wrote, other sort of equally depressing themes. But, so here it is. It's called Little Boy Blue.
This is a toe tapper.
Same as other boys and girls, his bruising and bleeding just won't stop. The blood in his veins, it won't clot, oh no. And he cries at night so they won't hear him, cause there's nothing they can do. They can't afford to medicate him, but his pain, I feel it too. Little boy blue. City, his hopes and dreams aren't too pretty. The food he hasn't got a lot. His friend at school just got shot, oh no. And he cries at night so they won't hear him, cause there's nothing they can do. They can't afford to educate him. His pain, I feel it too. Little boy blue. Thank you.
hearts without love. Instead of a hug, he gets a fisted glove. What can this frightened child do? We don't want to hear it, but it's true, oh no. And he cries at night so they won't hear him, cause there's nothing they will do. They can't afford to liberate him. His pain, I feel it too. Little boy blue. Little boy blue.
Because we will usually do a lot of cover tunes mixed in with these, so we'll get that chance for Joe to sing one, and then Glenn to sing, then me to sing, and Tony, and just keep going around. So we don't like staying with one vocalist for too long. Keep you guys.
All right, this is a song I just came across the chords one day, and I thought it sounded kind of westernish, and sat down, wrote the lyrics. Took a long time to write the lyrics for some reason, even though they're pretty simple. But it's called Man on the Run.
We help with the chords.
Somebody saw me standing there. Somebody saw me, I don't know where. I'm on a run. Somebody saw him screaming loud. Somebody saw me in a crowd. I'm on a run. Cause I'm the man on the run. I'm the man. So fast, I thought I saw the muzzle blast of a gun. Well, I'm the man on the run. I'm the man on the run. I looked for her and she for me. The only thing that we could see was a gun. Those thoughts, how could this be? Well, if she was right next to me with a gun. Well, I'm the man on the run. I'm the man. Thank you.
And you're watching ACMi.
Practice is fooling around with some chords that were like this. And Tony said, "Hey, what are you doing there? That sounds good." And he said, "It sounds swampy." Like, so I thought, "Yeah, it does sound kind of swampy." So I tried putting some words to it. And as with some things I write these days, it turned into kind of a political thing, but where the swamp things go, but. Leave it to Johnny to sing this one here. Johnny?
White. don't even stare at the swamp thing. At the swamp thing.
It's also a kind of a, what do you call the songs just for fun there, you know? Novelty song, that's it.
I don't write as many songs as Glen. I'm getting there. This one definitely is, it was, I guess, from starting to get into a bunch of country music. And it's got some similarities in the chord structure. And I came up with the idea, actually, somebody, a friend said, yelled out at one point, or said something about sensibilities on disability. I said, that sounds like a great title for a song. I know a lot of people that their sensibilities are on disability. So I wrote this song. It's kind of, it's almost a novelty song. But aren't they all? All right. Done in a while. Hope I can remember it. All right.
Sensibilities.
This is another song that's written about insecurity and start thinking that, you know, you're maybe not worth as much as you thought you were. And again, you mix up the lyrics a little bit so it's not too on the nose, but I took it from the point of view of somebody who is longing for, a guy who is longing for some girl and finally built up the courage after a long time to ask her out. And she said yes, and he was happy, but then she dropped him later, and he was in more despair than he was b- before he started. So this one's called Now That I've Got You.
For 10 long years I've been trying to think of something to say, something that is gonna make you feel this way. Now the world is in the palm of my hand. Since you said that I would be your man, now that I got you, now everything appears so clear. Now that I got you, the look in your eyes tells me you have something to say. I think you may no longer feel this way. I'm afraid to ask you what you feel inside. Everything appears so clear. Now that I've got you, I've always got something to fear. Now that I've got you, holding on to you is like pushing a string. Before I had nothing, now I'm losing everything. It's better to have loved and lost, but I don't feel that way.
Feel that way.
Now I'm just trying to hold on, babe, to every day. Now that I've lost you, now everything is all too clear. Now that I've lost you, there's nothing left for me to fear. Now that I've lost you, now that I've lost you, now everything is all too clear. Now that I've lost you, there's nothing left for me to fear. Now that I've lost you.
I'll start it. Yeah, it's some notes. So this song, it's kind of about Joe Sixpack and some of the ones that maybe get a little loud and obnoxious from time to time, trying to get into their head, see what they think about. It's called If You.
Don't have to stay. I don't need your kind. I got a bad case of xenophobia. I won't give you a hand. This land is my land. I got flags on my car and I'm misunderstood. I probably talk a little more than I should. Well, you know what they say about opinions? Everybody's got one. And if you don't see things like me, I'll insult your wife and your family. Don't tread on me, 'cause I might bite you. And if you don't see things my way, then get in your car and drive away. I don't need your kind anyway. I'm better off alone. Shoot the next vegetarian who asks me if I want a tofu burger. If you don't see things like me, I might drive to your house and piss on your tree. Let's use our military to invade other countries. If you don't see my way, then hop on a flight right back to LA. I don't need your kind anyway. I'm better off alone. I'm better off alone.
All right, thanks everybody.
Thank you very much.
I can't believe I allow myself to hang around with these people.
This time I won't.